Your home-based business is similar to home, in which it requires a blueprint, a solid foundation, and lots of assistance and materials to put it together. Read on to learn the basics of planning your business and getting everything you need to put that plan into action. Starting a home business enterprise can be hard, but enjoyable work. Find your niche and leverage off of this when you begin. Try to find something that you are good at and have knowledge in already. Do all the research you can before you start doing anything else. Make sure to network as well with others that have created successful home businesses. When you first start your business, send out an email or post about it to family and friends. You can get a few customers and let them know what you are doing. Give them a discount or a freebie to help jumpstart your business. Ask them to tell others about your enterprise. Word of mouth. Advertising doesn't cost you anything, and it can be really effective. Try to keep your personal appearance up at home, the same as you would when working in an office environment. You will have to put yourself before working in a home business enterprise. Make sure that you get regular exercise and make time for social interactions outside of the home. Apply these tips to boost your self-esteem, and you'll find that others hold you in higher esteem as well. You need to be determined and a self-starter in order to be successful with a home business enterprise. Since many regulations apply to buildings and businesses, check with your county to make sure the setup you have in mind for your home-based business doesn't create any legal conflict. You may find a separate office building on your property to be most suitable. This also helps you keep the spheres of business and home from intersecting. You should wear nice clothing. When working at home, it is tempting to work all day in your pajamas. Dress business casual as you would for most jobs outside the home. Doing this will give you the right attitude to be as fruitful and creative as possible. Make sure your home-based business respects local zoning laws and ordinances. If you do not, you could get shut down as well as fined, and that can be fairly embarrassing. Even after becoming fully compliant with all applicable regulations, maintain your professional composure at all times, especially with neighbors who may be bothered by a business next door. This may mean complying with rules regarding signage, traffic and noise. Don't attract undue attention. Check out home business enterprise forums online and join a couple. This way you can communicate with others who are doing what you are. Other people running a home-based business will understand your situation. They will be the best people to share information with and receive good advice from. Any home business enterprise can be successful if you please your customers. You are going to be your own boss, and you need to be able to manage your business well. You must keep learning about managing your business. Soon your business will thrive.